Hi friends, I'm Payal from BengalLooms.com and in this video I will show you some of our khadi soft cotton sarees. Let's start with the first one. This is a soft cotton khadi sarees with Ganga Jamuna border. This is a very soft and easy to wear, easy to drape and very low maintenance saree. You just have to iron it, no starch is required. These are very soft sarees. And these are all hand woven. You can see all these motifs are all hand woven. These are not prints. It has a Ganga Jamuna border. The top border is yellow. And this is the lower border, green. And the color is orange. It's a short color, red and orange mix. Two types of threads are used to weave this saree. And this is the pallu of the saree. See how beautiful the design is. Let me show you the other side. Look, this motif is all over the body. And these are very, very comfortable. Very comfortable and very easy to wear. No starch is required, just ironing for maintenance. And it has a beautiful blouse piece. If you look at the blouse piece, it has work all over in the blouse piece. Or you can match it with any color blouse, red or green. Now, this is number two. It's again a soft cotton khadi saree. This is a pure cotton. This again is with a Ganga Jamuna border. The top border is this one, khaki brown, with little temple designs highlighting the border. If you see the little temple design here, and the lower border is in maroon. And this is the pallu of the saree. These are all hand woven. There is no print on this. If you see the back of the saree, you will know these are all hand woven sarees. Look at this. These are all hand woven. This is a soft cotton, so very easy to wear. And this is the blouse piece for this saree. This is the third one. This is again with Ganga Jamuna border. Ganga Jamuna border means it has different color borders on both sides. The top border is red. And the body color is black and maroon, means two kind of thread is used to weave this saree. This is the lower border. It's a very smart wear sarees. And this is the lower half of the body. This is the half of saree. The lower half of the saree is black and the top half is maroon. And this is the blouse piece for this saree. This is the fourth saree with Ganga Jamuna border. Pure soft cotton, pure khadi soft cotton saree. This is in charcoal black. And look at this motif. These are all hand woven motif. None of these are prints. The top border is green. And the lower border is pink. And look at the pallu. It has a beautiful pallu. And these are very, very soft, very easy to wear, and very low maintenance sarees. Look at the blouse piece. This is the blouse piece for this saree. It has work all over. Or you can just match it with a black, green, or a pink blouse. This is the fifth one. In red and green. Look at the pallu, how gorgeous it is. These are all hand woven, 100% pure khadi, all a cotton, very soft cotton. The only maintenance is ironing it. You don't need to put any starch. They're very easy to drape These are the border. The borders are in green. The top border and this is the lower border. This motif is all over the body. These are all hand woven motifs. None of these are prints. In the lower half, they are at distance. And this is the blouse piece for this sari. This is the last one in this video. It's in bright yellow with a smart checks border. This is again a very soft khadi soft cotton. Look at the border. It's a very contemporary border. Two kind of color checks has been used. Pink and orange, yellow and black. It's a soft cotton sari, and this is the blouse piece for this sari.